how long have you been riding this board?
I don't ride this board anymore. Who needs it? No, I'm just kidding. I love this board, dude. I can't get off of it. Okay, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I hate setting up new boards because I'm just flat out lazy. Like, I can just ride it, and then finally, like a month and a half later, I'm like, okay, fine, I'll put a new board on. It just lasts.
When you were riding 7-plies, how often would you break them?
I would probably break 3 a month before, and now it's like 0.
How often would you set up a new 7-ply?
Almost every session.
You would ride a 7-ply for one session, and it would lose its freshness.
Definitely, it loses its pop. The flight deck, when I pop on the ground, 10 times out of 10, it's gonna feel like a fresh board. This 360 flip is one of my favorite tricks to do in the world. When you do that trick, it's not exactly a kick or a flick. It's more of like the pressure point where your feet are scooping the board. Tricks like that, it gives it more strength when you're throwing the trick. It gives it more oomph. I can't say that I would ever go back to an all wooden board in my life. If I was buying a board, I would just buy a flight deck and let it last me for 3 months.